Welcoming everyone. There we go. Hey, I'm back to English. Good. You never know about me sometimes. So, we're going to go through the house here in a minute. Now, I was just telling them this is 1860. We've got this restored to. At this point, I'm going to tell you this is one of our national treasures. Almost all of it's original. And to help me protect it, I have a few rules we're going to go over. First of which is no chewing gum, candy, food, anything edible, any tobacco products are allowed. Coincidentally, we are right next to our authentic fake barrel deposits, okay? And frankly, you can make withdrawals after the tour. At this point, I have no concern about this. Drinks go in bottles like this only. Caps have to be on while we're in the house. Stay on the blue carpet. Do not pick up, lean on, or touch anything in the house. Any backpacks, purses, bags, camera bags, or large cameras, those have to be carried in front of you. This is so we don't hit the walls, doors, or door frames.
Hear that, people?
Thanks.
I don't know. It's not like I don't need help, trust me. Now, guys, you can take all the flash photos and video you like. You have to stay with our group. No hanging back, no private tours. And cell phones are strictly for taking pictures in the house. If you're not taking pictures with those, then you have to put them away and shut them off, okay? We're just, because we have 20 minutes of just pictures. And me. It's all about me, guys. So any questions?
Nope.
Let's go see Lincoln's home.
Yeah, don't mess with this house, people, or you'll be in serious trouble. Now we're on the tour.